welcome to this week's ASFN Newsflash. Remember that you can now become part of the ASFN community with three different membership options to choose from. Simply visit our website at www.asfnfishing.com and get your ASFN membership today. Also, remember to subscribe to the channels and to hit that little bell icon for more notifications of when content is getting loaded. Also, remember to keep on sending those catches to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Without further ado, let's kick right into this week's first catch. Our first catch this week is from Ishra, who caught a beautiful 5.3 kilogram Natal stump nose. This was caught in a sardine prawn combo bait on his Dawa SL50, and this was at Baisley Beach on the south coast. Unfortunately, due to the hook being swallowed too deep, this fish could not be released. Then Arjan got stuck into some garrick at Port St. John's, and this was on live mullets. Then we have a look at a couple of catches from Rory O'Connor, ASFN member from Port Alfred. Kumara Naika, ASFN member, is climbing into the bronze bream at Umtintweni Tidal Pool. Kumara is using his Saltus Power Spin 11'6", his Saltiga 4500, 20 pound Dawa J-braid, and number one Demon Circle mustard hook to land this beautiful bronze bream. Another ASFN member, Malcolm Moodley, went tight with two blacktail that he caught at Toti Beach. These blacktail measured in at 29 and 32 centimeters and was caught on choco blob baits. Malcolm used his Dawa SL30 and 0.40 Kingfisher giant abrasion. The fun didn't end there, catching a beautiful black tip kingfish of 59 centimeters, and this was on Octi Tentacle. Then Barry John Cradle made use of these school holidays to catch two beautiful cob at Witsand. One of these cob ended up being his personal best at 97 centimeters, weighing in at 9.6 kilograms and was caught on a choco bait. Then a beautiful 26 kilogram GT for young Stephen Mintz that he caught in Mozambique. Stephen used his Dawa Saltus spinning rod. Then Clint Ford caught the 63 centimeter smooth hound shark at Makassar in Cape Town. Well, that wraps it up for this week's ASFN Newsflash. Remember to keep those catches coming to grindelite@asfn.co.za. Also remember to subscribe to the channels and to hit that little bell icon for more notifications of when content is getting published. We'll see you next week, same place, same time. Goodbye.